DomoStats helps you to govern and manage your Domo instances scale with live datasets and pre-built cards. The DomoStats DataSets and DataFlows app will help you to keep your instance clean of unused and old datasets and DataFlows, give you one place to see everything that needs your attention, and show you how long DataFlows and DataSets generally take to run. It will also give you one place to see all the data creation trends in your company, from who is most actively creating data to how much new data is coming in every day. Once you have installed the app, this dashboard of cards will help you understand what is happening with your datasets and dataflows in Domo. You can view a description of each card by hovering over its title. This first section is about data quality. It covers the overall health of your datasets and dataflows and provides suggested items for cleanup. This card helps you know which datasets and dataflows can most likely be deleted by assigning points for unhealthy characteristics. For example, if a dataset or dataflow has been orphaned, meaning there's no longer an owner, or if one has a duplicate name, or if there are no cards built off of the dataset. There are also specific cards to show you if your datasets are broken, behind schedule, orphaned, or duplicated. Scroll down to better understand how you might prioritize your health and cleanup efforts. For example, this card shows you datasets that need attention prioritized by how many cards are built on that dataset. This card shows you who owns datasets that need attention and how many. As a major Domo, these cards will help you determine where you can focus. In the next section, you can get a feel for your most active scheduled runtimes. You can even use this card to understand how long datasets run and make sure they will be ready for the day or the meetings where they are needed. The last two sections help you take a high-level look at dataset and dataflow trends in your company, like who are the top data owners, and what is the running total of data in your Domo instance. When you install this app, it powers up the DomoStats datasets, which you can also use to create customized cards, alerts, and data flows. Click into any card to see the dataset powering that card. Clicking the link will take you to the dataset where you can view the raw data and create your own cards. The DomoStats datasets and data flows app is available for download in the Domo App Store. However, only admins will be able to install the app. You can share these cards and pages just like any other page, but remember, when you share a card or page with another user in Domo, that user will also have access to the dataset powering that card or page. So think before you share. Keep your data healthy and your instance clean with the DomoStats Datasets and Dataflows app.